One night in early June, the Abbott's wagon train made camp along the Little Blue River. Ranger felt the ground shaking and smelled a big animal scent. That animal scent turned out to be buffalo. Soon, Ranger went on to save the camp from a herd of buffalo by barking, which warned the men to get out their guns. If he hadn't done that, the camp would be in pieces.